I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shouts and kicks in my.
Morning, Panthers. I'm Jordan.
And I'm Travis with your Monday news.
Seniors, grad night payments are being taken. You must have the entire balance paid off by March 10th.
Hey, Panthers, the yearbook is selling for $80 now, so don't forget to get yours.
There isn't much time left to purchase your prom tickets. Tickets will not be sold after March 17th, so swing by H3 to make your payments.
Panther Reward students, don't forget to drop off your tickets in front of the office.
All Mesa students who are participating in Mesa Day prelims need to register with Mr. Burns by today. We have a limited number of spots for each competition, so please register as soon as possible.
Once upon a time, a young woman was dreaming of an upcoming ball. But alas, hard times were upon her, with the wave of a wand and fairy godmother known as S Club appeared to make all her dreams come true. The S Club will provide free, new, and gently used formal dresses, shoes, and accessories to young ladies and gentlemen who need them. Pacheco High will be hosting the second annual Cinderella Project on April 8, 2017, from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. See Ms. Lopez or the S Club if you have any questions.
In club news, sign up at Sonoda's Door I-5 to participate in the Flash Mob for March Madness.
Attention all sophomores, the class of 2019 would like to invite you to participate in March Madness. Every Monday and Friday there will be t-shirt sales in the quad for only $9. Take advantage of this special offer.
Student Voice would like to invite you, your family, and friends to our third annual Multicultural Night. It's where our community showcases our cultures and performances. It's free and lots of free gift cards will be drawn. Come by on March 10th at 6:30 p.m.
Debate Club meets every Tuesday in F2.
Attention Ritmo Pantera members. There will be a dance practice at lunch every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday in room I-1 to perfect the dance performance for Multicultural Night. Also, Ritmo Pantera is hosting Sadie's this year. Please help plan the dance and choose a theme. If you're interested in joining, please stop by.
That's it for today. Roar Panthers!